place, 59 seconds down, along with Ethan Owen, Sweden.